Hi everyone. I know folding a foldy is kind of tricky,